Welcome to Teagasc Food Research Centre. A key priority for Teagasc as an organisation is to support innovation and to improve the competitiveness of the Irish food industry. My name is Ciara McDonagh, and I lead a team of experienced food scientists and technologists who provide advice, consultancy, and specialist technical services to food companies big and small across this island. We are the Food Industry Development Department, and we provide a range of industry services, including food product development, scale-up processing, food packaging, product testing, and sensory analysis. The pilot processing facilities in Ashtown, Dublin and Moore Park, Cork are critical anchors in the delivery of these services to food businesses. The facilities here in Ashtown include the Prepared Consumer Food Centre, incorporating a large food processing pilot plant, as well as a dedicated meat unit, a packaging facility, development kitchens, and a sensory analysis suite. Moore Park Technology Limited, or MTL in Cork, is a modern pilot plant, over 5,000 square metres in size and containing the most up-to-date and versatile processing equipment. As a team, we have a wide range of skills, knowledge and expertise, as well as access to the latest findings emerging from the Applied Food Research Programme within Teagasc. We can offer objective advice, consultancy and support to food businesses to support their food quality, safety and innovation needs. We also deliver a programme of public training courses addressing specific needs and skills gaps within the sector, as well as developing bespoke in-company training to suit a company's needs. As a team, we have strong linkages with our national food regulatory authorities, and we work closely with the state development agencies. Foodworks is an excellent example of this. It's an accelerator programme whereby Teagasc work in partnership with Enterprise Ireland and Bord Bia to develop the next generation of scalable and export-driven Irish food businesses. Please feel free to contact myself or any of my colleagues in the Food Industry Development Department to discuss confidentially your company's needs and requirements.